Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. Begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Andrew Robertson in the wide defensive areas. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide, and they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Here's how the lineup looks for Aston Villa.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers, so it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
So much looking forward to this. Liverpool kick off. Emiliano Buendia. Target. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. Alexander Arnold. Well, quite simply, and it is official, Liverpool have the number one attack in the league.
Well, the movement of the front players is key. They're always threatening the space behind the opposition, and when the ball does go wide, they work so hard to find that bit of room away from their markers. They've been brilliant, and these fans have been treated to some great football.
Tyrone Mings. Buendia. Now, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Leon Bailey. High quality defending. Diogo Jota. Encouraging move from Liverpool, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, really, it had to be further away from the keeper. A very good tackle. Chance. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. He's driven in the corner. Keeper getting the touch. I think the threat has been averted.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Salah. Won it back. And a throw-in forthcoming. And winning it back. Useful-looking ball. And he couldn't bag the first goal of the contest.
Well, I can't believe he's missed the target there. That's a poor finish.
Douglas Luiz. Matty Cash. Now, let's see what they can do here. Bad pass. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Virgil van Dijk. Diogo Jota. Oh, they get the ball once more. Difficult to stop him. Might jump in front. Oh, look at that. They've taken the lead. Well, they haven't been the dominant team so far, but they're certainly not complaining about the scoreline.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback. And now, passing it through. Not to be this time. And the keeper more than equal to it. Played over. And they deal with the threat this time. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, they've kicked off the second half here at Anfield. Matt Target. Liverpool have the ball once more. Mane. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, far from the ideal pass. And he's beaten him here. Could be. And the keeper showing tremendous command.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can they find the equaliser here?
And over it comes. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Take it away. And possession given up by Henderson. It's a good looking ball in behind. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Message for Xavier Lucente.
Iogo Jota, a bit sloppy in possession. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Diogo Jota. Well read to put an end to that attack. Breaking at pace. Cash. Ezri Konsa. Ings. And behind it goes, the concession of a corner here. Delivering it. Struggling to get it away. Couldn't quite find his teammate. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, not cleared away completely. And in the end, no damage done. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Not a particularly strong... Oh, he's found the net! And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Second goal for them here. Thiago distributing shrewdly. Oh, a vital interception. Oh, good vision. There to intercept. Happy to take on the shot and keeping it out. Fabinho. Thiago. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Here is Thiago. Alexander Arnold, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. They take it short. Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And time for the change now. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. How could he take them on and beat them? Nicely timed tackle. And so the referee brings this match to an end, and Liverpool have lost. That's the big story from their angle. What did you make of it?
Well, we know how strong they are going forward, but they showed a lack of defensive know-how today. They were caught square too many times, they didn't defend the box well enough, and as a result, they deserve to lose this game.